heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following.
Down here.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. First. What's the deal with you and Marlene, anyways?
She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents? Instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Okay.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly. Give you the signal, we run. Now, run. stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see them, I see them.
They must have gotten through. Check the prison.
Just stay back. Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything? So good. I hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
Shit, stay down.
Go, come.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Oh, shit. Another patrol. Everybody get...
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess. Through here, come on.
What are you sticking around to find out?
Stay low. Keep...
That was too damn close, Tess. Better be worth it, kid.
Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here. Soldiers.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us. Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess? Up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Ellie. Okay.
Jesus.
Gather up. We're calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Roll it up. Let's go, let's go.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones.
Oh. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
For now. Come on.
Capitol building. Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
So I'll stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez.
Yeah.
What's wrong with its face? That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. Using sound.
Like that?
Like that. If you were clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spy you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Go. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy.
Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go.
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Thank you. Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. After we get back.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Joel, over here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone who can meet us at the drop-off.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Fucking creepy.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Die!
are recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
We gotta go over this truck.
On your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Some more lean things we can do. That's what she believes. How are you getting?
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into...
Yeah, this is good.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Shit.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years
old. Watch your head. Sorry. No, no, no.
Joel.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look at here.
Tess.
Run. Run.
Tess.
Ah!
Tess? Tess? Shit. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. This will get us to the roof. There she is. That's our building.
Yeah.
watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
There's a firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Open over. There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit.
she's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for
this. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Keep pushing forward.
Try to neutralize it. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon.
I got this.
Let's go check the hall.
You, go check over there.
The fuck is this rat?
All right.
Flush him out.
Stay with me, come on. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Soldier over there.
Understood. Hold your position and wait for reinforcements.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No. The place is empty.
Search the area. Come on, get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Step out, straggler.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie?
Hey, look, it still works.
Stay put. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out.
you don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. I walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
She better.
Yeah, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.